More powerful than Rafales, France tests new generation fighter engine designed for future battles. France has tested a prototype engine for the new generation fighter that it is developing alongside Germany and Spain as part of the larger Future Combat Air System or Système de Combat Aérien Futur. The new engine was envisioned as one that would have more thrust than the Rafales and the Eurofighter Typhoons, so that the new aircraft effectively replaces both these fighter jets in the longer run. High thrust means higher temperature. This test is distinctive by the technique used, called thermocolor, which requires heat-sensitive paint. Applied to the blades of the engine's high-pressure turbine blades, it measures the temperature thanks to a color change, the Directorate General of Armaments said in a statement. The conditions for this experiment reportedly took 5 years to prepare. After the initial test's results have been examined, the project will move on to a durability test that should take several months. The new generation fighter, a 6th-generation fighter jet produced by France, Germany, and Spain as part of the Future Combat Air System, will require more powerful engines than its predecessors, according to the French Ministry of Armed Forces. At the turbine inlet, temperatures might exceed 2100 Kelvin 1826.85 degrees Celsius, which is 250 Kelvin 250 degrees Celsius hotter than the M88. Such circumstances are beyond the capabilities of current materials, the French ministry had earlier stated at the outset of the engine program. This new generation fighter jet should be able to both produce strong supersonic thrust and cruise at low speed over long periods. Its engine should therefore be versatile. It will also be more compact to be lighter, and its thrust much more powerful than that of the Rafale, will make it possible for the Future Combat Air System to carry more weapons. The power plant which apparently powers the new generation fighter engine was adopted by the M88 engine that currently powers the French 4.5 generation fighter aircraft, the Rafale. Thus, since the new engine apparently has more thrust, it is expected to outpace the existing French fighters that have seen a surge in popularity and export in recent times. The engine would then be totally aligned with the need of a next-generation fighter, a 6th-gen, potentially a stealth aircraft, that is expected to outdo all the fighter jets that Europe has ever developed. It will take the place of the Dassault Rafale and the Eurofighter Typhoon fighter jets. The member states said in September 2021 that they will fund Phase 1B 2021 to 2024 with €3.6 billion, or €1.2 billion apiece, and that they will continue to collaborate until the prototype of the new European 6th-generation fighter is ready for flight. The development phases of the Future Combat Air System program are projected to last 32 to 40 months.